Hey, what's going on, man? Yeah, just watching some game film here at General Brown.
What?
I don't know. Why? What do you got going on this weekend?
We're just going to the Carrier Dome, baby. We're going to the Dome!
One opportunity.
Holland Patton facing General Brown for the Section 3 Class C title. The pass, but time runs out, and Holland Patton is back on top. They win their first sectional title in 29 years, 21-14.
But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on throwing. Lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
No, I'm saying. No, I'm saying. No, sir.
Heard they talking about I, who will win and why. I'm alive, just took one to
revive. Rush it.
Keep that vibe. They give it to Colin White.
And
then
it
White
works.
Is in for the touchdown.
Adirondack really, looks like a little squib kick, but caught by number 12, Michael Romeo, the senior. And Patton will do here. Zielinski passes. He's still going. Running out of bounds is Colin.
Championship.
Here we go. Sanford throws. Oh! And Holland Patton stops it, and the Golden Knights will be going.
Holland Patton in the end took home the win.